Second question from Ramesh was, how do I communicate with Azure cloud environment from Windows Azure? There are multiple techniques to do that. You can communicate to other applications on another cloud through HTTP. You can do that through REST. You can also go ahead and do it through the service which Windows Azure platform provides, and the name of the service is Service Bus. So through Service Bus, you can also go ahead and communicate through other applications.